there was an opportunity this week to take a fleeting view of the Marysville Dock project. The most notable piece of work was dredging activity off the end of what will be the pier. The Port Dalhousie-built Kehoe tug Halton was present. And work is clearly taking place to complete the two buildings on site. This was a quick visit en route to another destination, but never fear, there will be further coverage before very long.